Okay, class, open your book to page 278.
Ow!
Nicole, why are you disrupting my class?
I think I chipped my tooth.
I'll send you to the office to call your parents.
10 out of 20 people chip their teeth trying to open things with their mouths.
Welcome to the dentist's office. How may I help you?
I think I chipped my tooth.
Oh, Dr. Miller will be right with you. Right this way.
What happened, Nicole?
Well, you see, I was opening my book with my teeth and I chipped my tooth.
You shouldn't try to open your book.
One in five people try to open things with their mouths.